Hello, Robert Babich here, and welcome to my home studio. And today I want to talk about the 10 kick drums I did for the Audio Tent project. And they asked me to create or give you 10 of my kick drums. And you know, the one that is basically going with me through the last 30 years is, of course, this little boy. It has some age, as you can see, used on countless records. It's modified, it's rocked, it's fucked up, but it works. And I sampled my 909 kick for you through my outboard gear here. So that means, especially I'm a big fan of microphone preamps. I use them for a lot of things. They give this edge and texture. I sampled the kick drum into Eurorack modules where it's sometimes reduced to 12-bit. Especially the Ericsson's module is great for this. And then recorded on my tape machine. It's their real tape machine. Great. Yeah, it's basically the sound that I am using for my own productions. And you can have it. I hope you like what I did for you. And it's not another typical 909, because we have enough of them. But it's the special 909. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy and you can use them, the kick drums that I made for you, and have fun. Bye-bye.